The German invasion of England took place in July 1940 after the British retreat from Dunkirk. Strongly resisted at first, the German army took many months to restore order. The resistance movement, lacking outside support, was finally crushed. For 3 years, it lay dormant.
What the hell are you doing here?
We got left behind. Thank God you've arrived.
We can't help you. We've got to stay here.
But there aren't many of us. We can squeeze in.
Then, in 1944, the resistance movement reappeared, strongly reinforced and rearmed by America. England was therefore garrisoned only by British volunteer SS legions and a small number of German troops.
Ambulance crew number one.